So we've had to prime it and the batteries dead. We'll see how it'll start.